I wanted the gold, and I sought it. I scrabbled and mucked like a slave. Was it famine or scurvy? I fought it. I hurled my youth into a grave. I wanted the gold, and I got it. Came out with a fortune last fall. Yet somehow life's not what I thought it. And somehow that gold isn't all. No, there's the land. Have you seen it? It's the cussedest land that I know. From the big dizzy mountains that screen it to the deep, death-like valleys below. Some say God was tired when he made it. And some say it's fine land to shun. Maybe. But there's some as would trade it for no land on earth. And I'm one. I've stood in some mighty mouthed hollow that's plumb full of hush to the brim and watched that big husky sun wallow in crimson and gold and grow dim till the moon sets the pearly peaks gleaming and the stars tumble out neck and crop. And I thought I surely was dreaming with the peace of the world piled on top. The summer, no sweeter ever. The sunshiny woods all a-thrill. The grayling a-leap in the river. The bighorn asleep on the hill. The strong life that never knows harness. The wild where the caribou call. The freshness and the freedom and the farness. Lord knows how I'm stuck on it all. The winter, the brightness that blinds you. The white land locked tight as a drum. And the cold fear that follows and finds you. And the silence that bludgeons you dumb. The snows that are older than history. And the woods where the weird shadows slant. The stillness, the moonlight, the mystery. I bade them goodbye, but I can't. There's a land where the mountains are nameless. And the rivers all run God knows where. There are lives that are erring and aimless. And death that just hangs by a hair. There are hardships that nobody reckons, and there are valleys unpeopled and still. There's a land, oh, it beckons and beckons, and I want to go back, and I will. There's gold, and it's haunting, it's haunting. It's luring me on as of old. Yet it isn't the gold that I'm wanting so much as just finding the gold. It's the great big broad land way up yonder. It's the forest where silence has lease. It's the beauty that thrills me with wonder. It's the stillness that fills me with peace.
There are times I fear I lose myself. I don't know who I am. I get caught up in the struggle and the strain. With my back against the stone wall, my finger in the dam, I'm losing strength and going down again. When I take a look around me, my eyes can't find the sun. There's nothing wild as far as I can see. Then my heart turns to Alaska, and freedom on the run. I can hear her spirit call.